he became, when he walked into the second stage of faith, he became aroused by his faith. He refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. See, that's what people say, you know, I'm believing God, and I just want God. I'm trusting God and trusting God for a house. And honey, I'm standing on my faith, and I got a picture of the house in my Bible. Baby, that ain't faith. Aroused faith is when you make a decision that I'm no longer going to be caught up with Boogie's baby's daddy. I'm no longer, listen. It's when you make a decision that I know where I've been, but I'm not getting ready to be here no more. See, when you get aroused by faith, you don't want any more association with Pharaoh, his house, his kids, his money. I'm preaching to somebody right now. How do you know when you're in real faith? Because you, I'm talking to somebody. We bring no God to do it, but it's not God's responsibility. When your faith gets aroused, you will get up out of your mess and you will walk out. You will declare. I can't get nobody to go with me on this. You will declare, I'm not this anymore. I was this for 30 years, but I'm not this anymore. Oh, I'm not hearing y'all. And I don't care how much people look at you and say, honey, I remember when. Well, go ahead and remember, because I made a decision. Aroused by faith, he changes his association and identification. This ain't faith in a car. This is bigger than faith in a car. You know, the body of Christ is messed up with stuff. Well, you got a house, you got a car, you got a this. Oh, okay, see, let me tell you how the body of Christ has been split. You know, the body of Christ has been split between the haves and the have-nots. Y'all don't realize that, do y'all? Okay, people over here, if you got a house, if you got cars, if you got Mercedes, if you got this, if you got that, and you got all this good stuff, then you the people that's got the whole lot of faith. But if you over here, you live in the projects, and you ain't got nothing, and you struggling, you going to work every day paying bills, you need to get a little bit more faith. Oh, I'm not hearing y'all say nothing, but I came to understand that faith ain't got nothing to do. You don't categorize faith by stuff, because you got some people that's got some houses and some planes, but cannot cast the devil out. And then you got some people that live in the projects that the enemy is absolutely afraid of. Let me help you. Faith is not stuff. Faith is power with God. Faith is not what I can try to and what I can wear. Faith is what I carry in my spirit. Sit down, I'm a pooper to you. You better snap out of it. I'm talking to some of y'all in here. I said, you better snap out of it. The devil is about to tell you, you ain't got no faith. Do you know how many years you've been walking out of stuff that the devil got other people still bound up in? Do you know that the stuff that's been in your life, you have been able to walk in victory and keep the enemy at bay in your life? Don't let nobody tell you you ain't got no faith because you ain't grabbing on Mercedes. The devil is a liar. You got faith to shake the devil's kingdom down. Sit down, because I done got ahead of myself right now. Real faith is I speak and the devil moves. I'm not hearing nobody preach to me anymore. Real faith is when I wake up in the morning. Hell knows that I done got up. Real faith is no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Real faith. Because I'm waiting on a house, I'm waiting on a car. No, you being tricked. Because what the devil is trying to do is, he's trying to get you to hook your faith to stuff. When the Bible said, when I'm trying to bring you into the kind of faith that you would prefer to suffer and not have stuff, and consider having a relationship with God as a greater wealth. Because if you get God, you can get anything you want. Once you get a car, y'all, they say, see, the church is after the key. If you get your car, then you got your faith. This right here gonna help somebody. Because James 1 and 3 says, oh, y'all try to ignore that stuff. No, James 1 and 3 says, well, what is faith? What is faith? What is faith supposed to do? Faith working. I'm not hearing y'all say nothing right there. Okay, I'm going to cancel out all you people that lost your shout since last night. Because ain't no mail going to be waiting for you when you get back home. Okay, I'm not giving. Some of y'all ain't going to get married this year, next year.